Okay, so welcome back to my podcast on the intersectionality of trauma-informed care and various child welfare systems. And by various, I really just mean specifically foster care systems and what that looks like. So before we can get started, it is first important to note what trauma-informed care is, what are its requirements, if you will, what does that look like in general before we apply it to foster care systems. So, trauma-informed care.